Down in ordinary man.
Touched by the outside of these. Given dark powers.
So he goes, not to the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer, but one of the other places, where they train the Overseers to be real religious.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's gone. He sneaks in. You know Eddie, brilliant at it when he's sober.
I remember. Brimsley job, hitting the dumbwaiter all night.
Yeah, so he goes from room to room. Kids sleepy.
An Overseer giving a lecture to the kids.
A couple guys
training with those hounds.
Stuff you'd expect.
But it gets weird. Some kind of machinery. Then a woman laughing.
Just laughing and laughing.
Then music. A kind of plinky plonky sound. That's what's spooked him.
You sure he wasn't?
Says he still hears it at night. He never did find his brother.
That's a piece of that. Okay, I got one.
Well, give it.
Okay.
No.
cobblement lathe and scullery. So loud.
Oh.